It is not the critic who counts, not the man who points out how the strong man stumbles, or where the doer of deeds could have done better.
The credit belongs to the man who is actually in the arena, whose face is marred by dust and sweat and blood.
The credit belongs to the man who strives valiantly, who errs and comes up short again and again, because there is no effort without error or shortcoming.
The credit belongs to the man who knows the great enthusiasms, the great devotions, who spends himself for a worthy cause, who, at the best, knows, in the end, the triumph of high achievement, and who, at the worst, if he fails, at least he fails while daring greatly.
This man's place shall never be with those cold and timid souls who knew neither victory nor defeat. Theodore Roosevelt.
I have learned something well worthwhile that victory could not bring, to wipe the blood from my mouth and smile where none can see the sting. I can walk head up while my heart is down from the beating that brought its goad, and that means more than the champion's crown who is taking the easier road.
I have learned something worth far more than victory brings to men. Battered and beaten, bruised and sore, I can still come back again.
Crowded back in the hard, tough race, I have found that I have the heart to look raw failure in the face and train for another start.
Winners who wear the victor's wreath, looking for softer ways, watch for my blade as it leaves the sheath, sharpened on rougher days. Trained upon pain and punishment, I've groped my way through the night, but the flag still flies from my battle tent, and I've only began to fight.
When the one great scorer comes to write against your name, he marks not that you won or lost, but how you played the game. Grantland Rice.
Because I am a Viking, I will take advantage of my opportunities.
Because I am a Viking, mediocrity is not an option. Being exceptional is my only path.
Because I am a Viking, I will replace fear with courage.
Because I am a Viking, I know that all things are possible.
Because I am a Viking, I will live each moment like it is my last.
Because I am a Viking, I know I am held to a higher standard than the common man.
Because I am a Viking, I will always be prepared.
because I am a Viking, I will stand up to intolerance and speak for justice.
Because I am a Viking, I will take on all challengers.
Because I am a Viking, I will lead others, even when all hope is lost.
Because I am a Viking, I will always do my best, no matter what the situation.
Because I am a Viking, I will help my fellow man when he is in need.
Because I am a Viking, I will persevere when times get tough.
Because I am a Viking, I know that I will always have a band of brothers to count on.
Because I'm a Viking, I will do the right thing, even if it's not the popular choice.
Because I'm a Viking, I will stand strong in my beliefs.
Because I am a Viking, I will not take the easy road.
Because I am a Viking, I know that effort and hard work count.
Because I am a Viking, I believe that integrity is important.
Because I am a Viking, I understand the true meaning of the word team.
Because I am a Viking, I believe that character is what really matters.
Because I am a Viking, failure will not slow me, it'll only fuel my resolve.
Because I am a Viking, I will accept all challenges that lay before me. I will not take the easy road.
Because I am a Viking, I will always do my best, no matter what the situation.
Because I am a Viking, I know that love is far more powerful than hate.
Because I am a Viking, I may get knocked down, but I will always get back up.
Because I am a Viking, I will achieve great things beyond even what I thought was possible.
Because I am a Viking, I will always give 100% all the time.
Because I am a Viking, I will never let a scoreboard define who I am.
Because I am a Viking.
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 Because I am a Viking. I will live the Viking way.
1-1! 3-1! Viking!